Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to talk about some points we can learn from the successful global companies in global economy and business for managers in this level. If we go to the successful companies, we can see some points. Most of these companies, they are using small things, small ideas and put it in invention level, innovation level, and they manage it and to get a big success. Also, they focus on market, customer needs, and they say quality is of course a standard, but also quality is customer. And most of these companies, they try to learn. When they face with some big challenges, they say this part is part of our new success. And when we want to get victory, we need to have these steps. Then they don't get disappointed and they keep continue. Then continuity is also one point for these companies. And then they start with national responsiveness and move it to globalization responsiveness. This is also one important point. Then we need to focus on these factors to look at the companies, they are successful in vision, mission, values, how they face with global cultural challenges, how they manage the HR, how they focus on succession planning, future planning, and then get success. In the next videos, I'm going to talk about some real examples in this case. Thank you.